Hello, this video will cover how to share your screen using the iPhone and a Zoom chat. At the bottom of the menu bar, you'll see the share screen. You're going to go ahead and click on that, and I'm going to click on the Google Drive so I can pull up a spreadsheet that I plan to share. And I'm actually two people in there, so select the first file. That'll be my practice sheet. And what you'll find is that the person sharing the screen, which is the iPhone user, will have to modify or adjust the screen and their view so that the participants in the Zoom session will be able to see. And then you'll notice it says stop sharing, and you click on that if you want to stop. And then you have some other options, and I want to keep my menu bar showing all the time, so I'm going to go ahead and always show meeting controls. And there's some other options you can modify if you choose, and then done. And so now you will see your menu bar at all times. And if you want to change other settings, you can go ahead and go into settings again, and that's about it. And you're ready to leave the meeting. And there are some other options if you want to change your picture, profile pic, or if you want to change some other options. I like to always turn my video off and then allow me to decide to turn it on once I'm in. And then, of course, you can always use that. I think this is a cool feature, reaction, skin tone. You can set your default. So you can play around with the settings, but you must be outside of a meeting. Now remember, today is a great day to learn something new.